Here we are. Whoa there.
Don't look a very friendly bunch, do they? Well, let's get this started. I hope I don't have to smoke a pipe.
My horse is following me. All right, buddy, I'll be out in a minute. Maybe.
Hello, gentlemen. We come in peace.
Those words mean nothing coming from people like you. Look at what you've done to us. Look at us!
Yeah, someone grabbed his boobs, like look. Animals, unbelievable.
Violence isn't the answer!
Maybe you live in a different America than we.
Men like Vanderlint will lead you to disaster.
I think we've already experienced disaster. The likes which you could only imagine. Put your hands up!
We come in peace! Do as he says, Marston.
You call this a meeting?
Give me your damn weaponry.
This is not what we agreed to.
You shut your mouth, you treacherous.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. Damn it, Dutch! Professor, get down now!
Oh, God.
I can do this!
Where did these come from?
This is a nightmare! Do something quick!
Stay down and keep quiet!
That sounds like the best idea you've had.
While we got the chance.
You don't have to tell me twice. Let's get back to Blackwater.
Let's go.
Oh God. Wow, look how quick he's riding.
We should move quickly. There's plenty more where they came from.
So Nastus arranged a meeting for us to discuss MacDougall's findings. And that's what happened. Yeah, keep your eyes peeled.
Come on.
Come on.
That was a struggle. Sorry about that, MacDougall.
Well, I can safely say that was the worst experience of my life.
I wish I could say the same.
Blackwater. I will never talk ill of you again.
Civilization in all its glory, Mr. MacDougall.
And am I glad to be back? I'm in dire need of a syringe. Something to clear the mind and restore the spirit.
So you ain't planning on sleeping then?
Sleep? My dear boy, I'll probably never sleep again.
Who is this?
Wow. Oh? Where are we taking our horses? What's this little alleyway? Slow down.
Safe and sound. Thank the Lord.
So much for a meeting of minds.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I could be boiling in a pot right now if it wasn't for you.
Get some rest, Professor.
Right, let's go sleep for the night.
Guaranteed.
Where's my bed? Over here. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to change outfits. I just wanted to sleep. Hello? There we go. Okay. What's next on the list of things to do, I wonder? What's the time? I'm good. I'm going for another sleep, though. I like that this was before, like, choosing the time that you sleep till.
They say Mr. Fortescue was born a wolf pack in Ireland.
Give me a whiskey.
Just one, though. Just one whiskey for the to start the morning. Appreciate it.
Someone told me that the town idiot is coming and learn to read.
The town idiots learn to read. That's pretty good.
Bye for now. Goodbye.
So where are we going? What have we got to do? Just MacDougall still? It looks like it. We're going to the gun shop first. Sorry, dude. Whoopsie.
Looking for the latest?
I am looking for the latest.
Don't be shy. Feel free to look around.
Oh my goodness, look at some of these guns. Look at this. It's loading faster. What's this? I wish I could compare my guns. Should we get the sniper or should we get the... Let's get this. Thank you. And let's get this as well. Oh, I got the Evans repeater. Means I need repeater ammo. Do I need anything else? Don't think so. That'll do us.
I'm always here. Guns, ammo, advice on romance. Don't ignore the bargain you got.
Advice on romance, nice. I can't find the gun I just bought. Oh, well, okay, fine. Right. General store. Is the general store around here? Just up here. Let's buy some medicine if we can. Stop barking at me. Hello, good sir.
You know that engine who's always...
Hello there.
You're a discerning consumer. That's why you've come here, am I right?
Oh look, there's a new horse type.
Thanks a lot.
You have no medicine.
One of those horses' carriages just ran over a Chinaman. I saw it.
Is there like a doctor down here? Okay. We'll go get some medicine from the doctor. Because I think that might help us. The doctor isn't here. Okay. Let's go see old whatever his name is, MacDougall. Whoops. Oh. 6 p.m. and 5 a.m. I went to bed for this. God damn it. Is there anything else on the map? Doesn't look like it. Oh, God sake. Got ages to wait.
Good to see you, my dear.
Howdy, Marston.
There's nothing John Marston can do to me that hundreds don't try him.
Well, hello.
The best of health to you, my dear.
Don't tell her I'm following her. She won't know. Well, this is awkward. I don't know how to sit down.
Hello to you, ma'am.
If it ain't the famous John Marston.
How are you?
Why did he sound like Bugs Bunny or Porky Pig or someone? Oh, what do we do now? I could go watch a film. But I'm going to be honest, the last film was a bit rubbish. Do I go back to bed?
Howdy, mister.
You got any newspaper? No. God damn, I'm gonna have to go back to bed. I just got up.
Hey, cowpuncher, let me see them guns.
No, thank you, my dear.
Right. Whoops. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to barge into your room. Sorry. Oh, is that my room? What? That's my room. I never knew. There's literally one room in this place. Wow. Mind blown. Hi, Jaded. How are you? Was it 6 p.m.? Was it 6 p.m.? Does anyone remember? 6 p.m.? 6 p.m. maybe? Might have been 6 p.m. Hi.
Looks like a lucky table.
This does look like a lucky table. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, I thought I had it.
Card.
Well, if it ain't Marston, ain't it?
I'm good.
Respect into the harbor master. He had paid his tax.
We'll have another hand. Oh, this doesn't look great. Oh, come on. This seems a bit unfair. This doesn't feel like a lucky table. It's not great. Oh, come on.
You win.
I think I'm being swindled. Come on. Oh. What do you mean I suck? He's had 20 every time. Here I get 22. Yep. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. Give me the cards. Oh, come on. I'm doubling down for some reason.
Yep.
I think I'm done here.
I never was any good at this.
Wow. I was robbed. I'm tempted to get my gun out and shoot him. Right. Is he back yet? I don't think he is. Oh, no, he is. Nice. Hello.
Evening to you, ma'am.
That was just harsh. Every card.
Professor.
Oh, it's you, dear boy. Come in. Come in and shut the door.
What's going on? You leaving?
Yes, sir. Yes, I am, sir. You know the thing? The thing that is vital, without which scholarship cannot proceed, sir?
No, I don't.
Not having a bullet in your flipping neck, sir. I am not cut out for this. No, not cut out for this at all.
Nope.
They're fucking savages! Savages!
I really want to straighten his bow tie, if I'm honest with you.
Yes, sir. I'm from Connecticut. I'm a professor at Yale. I write books. I do not deserve to die out here. Where's my tincture? Oh, yes.
You okay, Professor?
I don't think he's okay, John.
Dandy, sir. Just dandy.
My mistake.
Oh, great heavens above!
Is that you, John? Hello, Dutch. I think that's what they call two for the price of one out here in this wonderful place.
Maybe so, Dutch.
How is this a thing? How is he just walking around the town?
Friend there, the professor. We're gonna kill the both of you.
Why you wanna do a thing like that?
I don't know. Sport, I guess.
Fair enough. Why don't I come out there? We fight. Let the professor go and send your boys back to their families.
Well, that sounds like a beautiful plan, John. Only problem is, my boys here, they already lost their families a long time ago. We aren't thieves, John. We're fighting for something a bit like you. Only we're fighting for an idea. Not just for ourselves.
That's beautiful, Dutch.
Oh, God, the door's open.
You always were a fine speaker.
I was. Now, would you kindly send that academic out here so we can show him what we really think about the art of anthropology?
Please, sir, what are we going to do?
I'm going to hand you over to him and watch him tear you limb from limb.
What?
I'm just kidding. We're going to run across the rooftops. Get
nice.
You back to your ivory tower.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. We're still here. Come on.
Nice. Wow.
Good day, sir. Madam.
Look here, sir. What is the meaning of this outrage?
You two stay down and shut up.
Get up there, buddy.
Come on. We can get to the roof this way.
What am I still doing in that room, I wonder?
Do something! He's going to kill me!
Stay back, or the teacher gets it!
I told you took your sweet time!
Alright, chill out.
It's a miracle you fools aren't dead already!
I don't need the sniper rifle, I've got one.
John, grab this! He dropped his rifle!
Now what are we doing? Oh...
Sorry about this, partner.
What do we do now? They've got us pinned down on both sides.
Who the hell is shooting at me? Oh, I see. I get the feeling this might be easier without the sniper rifle.
please, this ain't fair! Send out some men!
Oh god, this is the worst. Oh, it's still... Oh, come on! There we go, finally.
Stay quiet.
Oh, I see them. I mean, I can't aim at them. I mean, standing on a roof. Standing on a roof where there's a height advantage doesn't seem like a wise idea.
Hurry, Marston!
Keep your hair on.
In an alleyway down here.
See that jump he did?
What the devil?
It's fine. I meant to do that. Oh god, my horse is too fast.
Head for Manzanita Post! I'm taking the first train out of here! This really couldn't have gone more horribly wrong!
Sounds like a plan.
At least you got some good material for your next book!
You know, I dreamt of documenting the last days of the Old West. The romance, the honor, the nobility. But it turns out it's just people killing each other!
It always was, Professor! And the Old West ain't quite dead yet.
Oh, I know, Mr. Marston. Believe me, I know. Can this get any worse?
I get the feeling it can get worse, mate.
I can't believe this. They're still chasing.
Oh, God. Oh, come on, get out of the way! Oh, man.
I just can't believe I was wrong all these years. Oh, was I right? I don't even know anymore.
About what?
They are savages!
He doesn't seem to be worried about that big bullet wound in his back.
Good lord, did they ever...
What is happening here? Yeah. Jeez, I'm tempted to get on that train with him as well.
My research is complete. Much as I thought, there's no civilizing this savage land.
Could have told you that for nothing.
Ah, but they'll give me a prize in New Haven for this. Well, they bloody better. Well, goodbye, Mr. Marston.
Bye, mate. It's been an absolute pleasure. Oh, wow, we get a hug.
Good luck, dear friend.
You get an actual hug.
So long, Professor.
So long, sir.
See you, mate. Thanks for all your help. I think. I still want to know how Dutch just walked into town. How was that a thing? Okay, we got the G back. Anything else? No. Okay. Sorry, dude. That was quite lazy. I didn't realize you were right next to me. Okay. Yeah. All right, horsey. Oh, it's this dude again.
Shooter, you think that gun is any less useless than your prick?
How many times? How many? Look at this river. Nice. All he does is mention my prick constantly. It's like he's obsessed. Can I just also point out, we're almost a whole playthrough of Red Dead, and I haven't tied anyone up and put them on the train tracks yet. Which is incredible, if you ask me. Used to be my favourite pastime. Interrupt your praying.
Excuse me, miss. Something wrong?
Does it look like something's wrong?
Well, you look kind of upset about something.
Perhaps you don't understand what it's like to be disgraced as a woman. To have people gossip about you and turn from you in disgust day after day.
Weirdly, I don't.
People can be real unkind. That's for sure.
Clara. I used to be a nanny for a family here in Blackwater. The father, he was always so charming. And I, fool that I was, fell for him. Mrs. Thornton, his wife, kicked me out on the street as soon as I started showing. Mr. Thornton turned to drink. Not even a farewell. Or a dollar. I have nothing. They will surely take my baby from me. Perhaps you could find the dissolute bastard. Get even a few dollars for me and my baby to find a home. I would be so grateful,
sir. I mean, to be fair, I've got like $3,000 you can have. I don't really know what
I'll
to do with
what
it.
I can do.
Okay, apparently that's not an option.
Why, alone, Mr. Marston?
Hello. Okay, I've got to find Harold, I think that said, in Blackwater. Okay, he's around here somewhere, right? Smack bang in the middle of town. Hold on, buddy, I'm coming. Where did he go? This way, okay. Can you just call me a hussy?
I can't say I'd be happy if I were in your shoes, mister. Come on now.
As I said, I haven't tied anyone up and left him on the train track.